They're all dire charmed. The statue is a representation of the ogre warrior Hack. Me Hack, me crush enemies. Show Hack enemies to turn into mush. Turn enemies to mush. I understand. Tornar attacks Morlock. Morlock takes 4 initial damage from Bulrush. Alright, they're just attacking each other at this point? Because I didn't go fast enough?
Hey, how are things going?
Where's the flying enemies? There's the flying enemies. Greater Wyvern. Attack. Attack. The others are gone.
Hey, how are things going?
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Well, this is entertaining. Gotta make sure they don't attack,
Good job.
I guess this one, dude. These are losing morale. No, kill that.
Good job.
Manure mouth.
Tarnor, badly wounded. Uh-oh.
All right.
Attack this thing. All right, the Siren's dead. Oh boy.
All right.
This is what we'll do.
This group shows promise.
Hey,
exceptional.
Trying to close the door.
All right.
Why can't she move?
Good job.
Now I can close it. I guess the body was in the way, or she was in the way. I don't think the wyvern could fit through. Take a peek.
All right.
There it is. Alright, there's one bad thing though. We're gonna get stuck in the doorway. If I haste all of us and we run over, we're gonna be in the path of this thing. So.
Sure.
Send her this way, then.
Hey, how are things going?
Get in there. What do we see? A greater ghoul. It's hasted also? Wait. She's held? It attacked through the door? Alright. It's dead though. Wow, it has a lot of hit points. 31 and 74, but for all we knew it had 32 points. So just wait for her to not be held, I guess. We're safe here. Throw a cup of heals. Silver necklace. Okay. Nope, not yet. There we go.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
Get in there. She's fetching. Because these greater ghouls are pretty tough. Why is it so hard to close the door? Nice. All right, stinking cloud smell. This is funny. Okay. I know the spell. Does she know it? I guess so. So I know eventually I'll move us all over, but this is kind of working out alright this way. Might as well take advantage of this thing. Oh, it's a magical sword. Long sword plus one.
All right.
Oh, I hate how she pauses like that. Give me that. That's pretty cool that she can identify this stuff now. It would make sense that she does. I mean, she uses them so often. Now we can save. Not when we're all sitting there. When one of us has passed, we can save. That's interesting.
Hey, how are things going?
Any more? Whoa. Ow. Another greater ghoul. Oh, we've got stuff going on in here. There's a trap there. What was that? Come get us, ghoul. I love it.
Evil round every corner. Careful not to step in any.
Another silver necklace. Like some kind of glen or something down here? Like an underground. Another greater ghoul. This might be the last one. I would have preferred to gather them all at once, but. Good timing.
Evil round every corner.
We just close the door and wait. Silver necklace again. Very popular among the ghouls this time of year, silver necklaces. I wonder if that wyvern returned to its chamber.
You travel with Minsk, you toe the line. I'll not suffer slackers while I'm busy heroing.
How are things going?
Hope you're not
Keep
talking
on
it.
Talking that way and I'm gonna stuff your mouth full of horse dung.
I'm gonna say. Hope he wasn't talking to Imoen. Oh, trap here. There's something. What was that? What is that? Ashikuru?
Good to go.
Oh my god. Oh good god. Run, Imoen. Where's that burst?
The gold grows.
Close the door. Close it. Someone close the damn door.
We will get the kick.
What you want?
Vita mortis.
Just in case. It's in there somewhere. Ashurukuru. Maybe I can't open the door.
Is a fine death.
Let's not die. Ashirakuro didn't carry anything? Is that Ashirakuro?
Alright.
Okay. I was gonna say, too bad we couldn't see him better, but he was invisible most of the time anyway. He hung out in here and got in her way so she couldn't easily escape. Oh, she trapped that before. Anything else around before we mess with this thing? Another greater goal. Did it not see her? Hi. Oh. We got two for the price of one now. Crazy thing is they're hasted too. Or something to that effect. Although she seems to be a little faster than them. Not by much. Awesome timing.
By thy Faerûn,
oh god.
Blade.
No, stay put. You move.
Good job.
We gotta close that door. Take a potion just in case they hit you through the door. Nice. Another one dead.
Alright.
Gold ring and the silver necklace. Working out well.
Hurry up! Hey, how are things going?
You hurry up. Alright, let's see what else we can find. Once she clears out this room, I'll just send everyone over. It'll be nice if we could find a switch to turn this off, but it looks like we might have to haste everybody. Which is alright. I just feel like it's a puzzle that needs to be solved. You know what's crazy is that they won't set these things off. I know it.
Evil around every corner.
Well, there's evil coming around this corner, so watch out. There's the blast, right on time. So cheesy, I know. Flame dance ring. She throws it through the doorway before continuing on. That might be all the ones in here. What am I doing? But we'll see. Greater ghouls. Oh crap.
Good to go.
Where's it coming from?
Good to go.
Oh crap.
Hey.
Where is it hitting her? Oh man.
To die in battle is the most glorious death of all.
Alright, that's ridiculous. We gotta go get her stuff. And get her. The only bad thing is... she couldn't find that. She stopped detecting. Maybe if I had detected it again. If she had detected it again. Well, now let's go get her. I guess not all of us. We should be able to get to where she was. I don't know where the trap sprung. It could hit her wherever she went. Interesting to find out how it is, but... I say send some of us over. The warriors. Go raise her and come back. Unfortunately, it didn't work out. We should be able to carry that stuff. So, haste. Oh, you know, we gotta make sure they can come back because they're not gonna be in combat. Haste is gonna run out quicker. So here, and by that I mean here. Oil of speed. I can't select. Oh, she's full. Can't put it to the backpack. I mean, take it out of the backpack if there's no room. That is Branwyn. Wait a second. It always fools me because this looks like a scroll case to me. I would think this would be like a potion bottle. It always fools me how this contains potions. I don't know how to explain it. Oil of speed. I want... you know what? 4 just in case. Unfortunately, she had to go die on us. So, four. That's magic blocking. I took six. Okay, that's not what I meant to do. Two back. Alright, so they can get back. Because they're not going to have a mage with them to do this. But we'll start off with haste. Now they're both hasted, right? Haste and haste. Okay, good.
I don't want it.
All right.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Sure.
Not me.
Squeaky wheel, get stuck in!
Why me?
I'm not coming around for this. Coming along. On pause.
Sure.
Go get her stuff. Unfortunately, she didn't undo this thing, otherwise, yeah, if she had, you know, disarmed the trap here? I don't know, I don't have my words today. If she had disarmed the trap, they could grab this stuff too. But alas, Zutalos. She back here, I think, right? Yeah. Make sure we can move. Wait. I want to trade. Rescue mission.
All right. Why me?
All right.
It's a fine day to die.
Oh, what? The wyvern's up here? I thought there was something on the floor. I'm like, is that its body? The wyvern got up here. How the hell did you get past us? Good God. All right. Attacking Minsk, okay. It's got the right idea to attack our fighters. Holy smite is what again? Evil creatures? I don't know if a wyvern is evil or if it's just a, you know, a natural creature, like a wild creature. Well, it's magical, but I don't know if it has an alignment other than just it's an animal, right? So I'm not sure. I guess just hit it.
Tempest, give us victory!
Alright, cool. We got 5,000 experience. That was easy. Wyvern head, 30 pounds. The severed head of a wyvern is both a fearsome and a reassuring sight. Gruesome as its fanged maw and blazing eyes may be, there is consolation in the knowledge that they can be conquered by mere and lowly mortals. I beg your pardon.